So what is up YouTube, my name is Kristers and welcome back to my Road to Comp series, where today I will be training my back in the gym. And yeah, today overall my mood is really really good, and when in the morning I woke up my head was hurting like a little bit when I turned it, because the right side of my nose was kind of congested, and yeah, it always gives me like head pain when my nose is blocked. But yeah, it doesn't matter guys, we're still going to the gym, although I'm not gonna push as hard. Guys, always remember, even if you're not feeling it, if you're gonna do it, you're gonna stay disciplined, you're gonna get stronger, not only physically but also mentally. And that's the message that I really want to spread out, so more people can get like disciplined and the mental capacity and strength of their dreams and achieve their dreams. So yeah baby. And guys, what I'm gonna be eating today before the workout is a banana, and I think that I will eat this piece of muffin, but yeah, I'm gonna eat it today because I don't want it to go bad, and because I would eat it on another day, but I don't want it to go bad. So yeah, it's like giving a lot of energy before the workout because it's simple carbs and it absorbs really well into your muscles. You look fuller, you get a better pump, and yeah, that's what I'm all about. And sadly, I cannot do it on another day when I feel like more energetic, when I need to hit the PRs, because yeah, as I mentioned, I don't want it to go bad. So get at it right now, and yeah, that's what I'm gonna do, and I will see you in the gym. As mentioned before, we're hitting back day, so let's go baby. So what up guys, now I'm in the gym, and now I will do like a 30 second warm-up montage, edit on, and then I will shortly begin my workout. And today I'm like planning to do not as intense of a workout, because in the morning I felt a little bit sick, like my throat was kind of sore, and yeah, the right side of my of my nose is just congested. So yeah, probably gonna do like lower volume today, but probably around the same intensity. So yeah, let's start warming up. So guys, with this exercise you can warm up your lats, and after them you can really get good contractions with your back on the pull-ups. So yeah, that's like my favorite exercise to warm up my lats before a pull workout. So yeah, and by the way, today I will be doing like only two sets of each exercise, because yeah, today I really felt not that good in the morning and I don't want to push my body too hard. So I will still push really hard, like to the limit, but I will not do as many sets. So Let's get into set number one of the pull-ups. Girl, I said it already, don't make me say it twice. It's all your fault that you don't got nobody by your side. Yeah, I'm way better off by myself. You tell me that you love me every time you need it help. And it's not that I didn't feel the same thing as you felt. It was over for the moment, I saw you were filled with guilt. So yeah, the first set was feeling really good, really feeling my back activating, and yeah, gonna do only two sets but push myself to the absolute limit, so because I need the recovery, and yeah, that's why I will keep the volume down, not do as many reps, as many sets, so yeah, let's get into set number two. So yeah guys, the second set is done and yep, the mic is on, and yeah, like it's my back is feeling weaker than last week, so I definitely need this recovery week, but actually it's called the deload week, but yeah, it's basically the same explanation as a recovery week, so yeah, gonna allow my body to rest, recover and get stronger for the next week and the weeks coming after that, so yeah, let's get into the first set of the hammer grip pull-ups. Let's go. So yeah guys, the first set of hammer grip pull-ups was actually really feeling hard, so yeah, that even further proves my point that I need a recovery week, so yeah, it is what it is guys, always remember that we all have these days, sometimes some days you are gonna be stronger, sometimes you're not gonna be as strong, and some days you're gonna be really weak like me today basically, because yeah, everything just feels so hard, but that's why I will do lower volume but have really high intensity, so yeah, so next week I will be able to train like a maniac again, so yeah, I'm gonna kill my muscles next week definitely, and yeah, stay tuned for that, but for now let's get into the second set of hammer grip pull-ups. Let's go. So yeah, the last set of hammer grip pull-ups, I really pushed myself to the limit and it was feeling better than the first one, but yeah, still really hard today, so it is what it is. But right now I will do some seated rows, so let's go. So guys, the first set of the seated rows was feeling really good, and yeah, we'll do two sets of them as all the other exercises, and I'm gonna push to absolute failure. So yeah, let's get into the second set, let's go. So guys, I'm done for today. Yeah, the back is feeling really good, really pumped, but yeah, as mentioned before, not as strong as the other workouts, because yeah, I feel a little bit sick and was probably suffering from a little bit of overtraining, because I was pretty much pushing to failure every single one of my workouts. So yeah, sometimes you just gotta take it easy, so that's what I'm doing today. So now that I'm done with the workout, let's see a little bit of a pump check and check out the physique.
Baby, baby.
also guys, at the end of every workout I always stretch the muscles that I was training, and yeah, I will show you a couple of stretches that I'm doing after the back day, so let's get into it. So that was the first stretch, and I always do this after my back days, so yeah, let's get into the second stretch. And I usually hold them for around 30 seconds, and that gets the muscles really loose and you will not get tight like an old man or a woman. So yeah, like, it's stretching is really good and I recommend it to every single one of you guys and just everyone that trains, because yeah, I was suffering before from, like, I couldn't straighten my arm completely because my biceps were too tight. So yeah, now I started stretching and it's gotten a lot better, so let's get into the second stretch. Yeah, let's go. Yeah. By the way guys, this is the best squatter there is to ever exist, because yeah, he's a really good friend, and yeah, so guys, this is the best squatter in the world right here. When you need him, when you're benching heavy ass weights, he's always there to spot you. So yeah guys, let's get into the second stretch. And guys, before I end this video, I just wanted to say a huge shout out to my parents, because they have made this amazing looking post-workout meal for me. Yeah, this is some really good dinner, and also a bit of garlic, because yeah, I really love garlic with meat, so I will enjoy this meal right now, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye. So guys, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, press the like button and subscribe down below. And If you haven't seen the other videos, go check them out as well. Smash the like button on those videos, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye. Have a great day.